Police and other Central Florida cities say motorists are putting people at terrible risk.
Today, West 2's Claire Metz joined South Daytona police as they staked out a busy intersection.
I mean, he's really not a pedestrian. He's a police officer setting people up.
This angry motorcyclist is right. Two of the people using a crosswalk on US 1 at Ridge in South Daytona were undercover officers. But police say the motorcyclist and several dozen other drivers still violated the pedestrian right-of-way and face a hefty $151 fine.
When the pedestrian enters the side of the road that the vehicle is traveling on, the vehicle is required to stop and remain stopped until they are clear of the roadway, regardless of how long it takes the pedestrian.
Steve, if you're still northbound, there's a green convertible.
It seems few understand the law. Watch as a truck comes behind the officer pedestrian long before he's safely across. And real pedestrians who used the crossing button and had the go-ahead found the walking dicey too.
The only time it's safe is when the crossing guards are there at school time. That's it. Other than that, you're at your own risk, basically.
It's not just motorists creating problems at some of these busy intersections. Pedestrians are at fault, too, according to police. Matter of fact, they say just last month, a woman in a wheelchair was killed here on US 1. She was crossing the busy road, and it wasn't a designated crossing area. We saw a young woman completely ignore the crossing area just feet away and dodge traffic getting to the other side. She did not dodge a ticket. In all, 27 drivers and two pedestrians were cited, including our motorcyclist.
And as soon as he saw me that I was going to turn, he started walking across in front of me. It's a setup.
Police say, tell it to the judge. In South Daytona, Volusia County, Claire Metz.